Good morning to one and all. Today I, Wahid of Form 9 from KLM International School is here in this biology lab to tell you about the structure and part of the amoeba. This outer covering is known as the pseudopodia and this is known as the contractile vacuole. This is known as the nucleus which controls all the activities in the cell and it is known as the brain of the cell. And this is the food vacuole of the amoeba. Thank you and have a nice day.